Some breaking news for you now. As we've learned, former First Lady of Texas, Rita Clements, has died. She's the widow of former Governor Bill Clements. We've confirmed through the Dallas County Medical Examiner's Office that Mrs. Clements passed away a little earlier this morning. She was 86 years old.